Sininazibe, kutam dala muli choncho. Sininazibe, kutam dala muli choncho. Nishito, kukulana ko nishito. Sinifuna ntairiren. Sinifuna ntairiren. Trying to connect, apazimshirika. Trying to connect. Because this is a forensic I'm doing. Does it mean when she said the sinful and tidy then? Kind of stuck in my opinion. It's a common danger. Because I've been given this consignment. Dig. Do a forensic. Hello. So how many are there in Kaziwa OS? Uyu. Aha! You remember that case? When me and my kisapo was over the issue of forge. Should be no many or many so you.
But
you
I'm
doing a forensic panu. Nikumba case. Kobwera case
ya. Mane kuimba.
Kaili ni esa sini na zime. Kutamdara muli choncho.
Mane nzikamba mdala wati.
That's what I'm trying to dig as mshirika panu. Over this.
Wamdala.
Muli choncho.
Wamdala. Wamdala. Because now I'm Wamdala. Wait, Wamdala might send someone
new. Kambiri. That's why I'm shocked. So I've been... Yabwereka
proof. Does it mean Wamdala wanze mnyimbo ndiye...
Pameli hapa. Nita angwani. Because yabwereka chabi yaka proof. And you say, dig that case. Question. Question. That, those were the codes.
Wait. Imo matumaka mkamba Wamdala ama mniandani.
Ile nikakamba Wamdala ni meaning wa God given.
God given what?
Hapo leader.
Who is that?
Doctor Edgar Chegoro.
Oh, that's the one you
that's
mean.
That's what I mean when I say Wamdala.
So Leon singa talk about Wamdala ama meaning
Ine, guys, there are two things involved here.
Okay.
This is a forensic. Get me clear.
Yeah.
Tumakamba Wamdala.
Okay.
Na dada.
Nishuminga.
Wamdala ego.
Oh, okay.
So now I'm
so
trying
Manje
to.
Is a Wamdala mulichoncho on the meaning.
I'm trying to dig. I'm trying. Kai, that case is under investigation.
Oh.
I'm part of the investigating team. Jombi.
So why have you detained her?
Have we detained her?
I'm very at no.
Oh, the questioning. Yeah. Caution.
Oh, you want to question, huh?
Caution and the question.
Oh, caution and question.
Caution and question. Two things there.
Okay.
Hey, you saw that statement. That statement was very malicious. The Republican president, Sari Monga, our president, who loves his wife. Now, I'm meaning a Danny, because Ankara Munoja. You understand? Ankara Munoja.
Maybe it's not the Republic, Zambian Republic.
I'm sure because
sanapundepo Zambia, sanapundepo zina ya muntu paja.
But Ankara kuti.
Ankara Zambia.
But which Republican president do you know apart from Amdara? Iwe. Which one apart from Madada? Which one?
Donald Trump. Kapa? Donald Trump ni Republican.
Iwe. Osa reta masiru mkani ya vitu faro mbubesis.
Masiru ni
we are talking of a living matter. You are bringing a dead issue. Overseas.
Donald Trump belongs to the Republican.
Iwe,
he's a Republican president.
Iwe.
Joe Biden belongs to the Democrats.
This is where you're getting it wrong. But anyway, I'm a president in Wampi. Murioka is a president. Cosmo Mumba is a president. Now we are trying to do a forensic as a shirika. Who? Kozi na esa, nicha sinifu na ntairi deni. Pamele hapa, nisari.
Yale mangalako biza pakati, mailo kukusa kilani.
Wozo nisa kila?
Mailo mna
kila. Nilimonga diamond musali hapa.
Mwone kache biza, pa Facebook muna aktivu, but kutu muoneke che.
Kai, mailo tunariko miyakari yakari.
Oh.
Kai, there are a lot of issues. My, like, for example, this issue. We don't comment on those issues yali kukoti.
Okay.
It is what my company prejudice.
Oh.
Cases. Those are prejudice matters. That is law language. Prejudice.
Nakalo mkazi wa?
Ah, come on. Nchope zi renet. You don't comment on issues when they are in court session. That is prejudice.
Mshitika bwa nae.
Prejudice. Who is a prejudice?
Ana mnashita mshi kuwacha wasa babeo amda.
Oh, ah, but siti nena saina.
Osune mna saina?
Ah, sini alikoja.
Oh.
Niyari bize ja.
Oh.
Kaya ni makara bize.
Time yo cheza?
Ah, niribe. Ah.